What is going on, guys? Tactical Bacon here, and thank you very much for checking out today's video, which is going to be some DayZ Vanilla Plus. We're in Season 2, and this is Episode 5. So, as promised in the last video, we are back on the Fury Road server, and I remember an admin, I believe it was. Maybe it was an admin, or maybe it was a server owner, or maybe it was just some player. But anyway, somebody told me in one of my last Fury Road videos that I should try to stick to the coastline. So that's what we're going to do in this video and the next couple of videos that are going to be on the Fury Road server. Very quickly, I want to mention to everybody out there that we do have a new Facebook group. I just put it together the other day. Link will be down in the description, and also you can check it out on the main channel page. Go over there and join the Facebook group, because there will be some future Facebook group exclusive kind of things, like maybe some giveaways and some other stuff like that. Who knows, besides you guys who sign up for the Facebook page. Also, just to give you guys a heads up, we will be continuing, or rather finishing out, Season 3 of DayZ Overpock very shortly. The TDR server is back up, and the population is getting back up there, so we're going to be finishing out Season 3 fairly shortly, and then we're going to be getting into Season 4. But anyways, with all that out of the way, make sure that you guys leave a like and comment on this video. Help share it around on various social media websites, and without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump into today's video. Well, 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 what do we have here? Nothing. And something. I don't have any room in my backpack for any of this. I can make a bit of room. It's down there. It's just the train tracks? No. I don't know, I could probably... What would I want to take? I'll take a blood bag. Grenades. I don't know. I mean, there was a bunch of blood bags over there, but... I mean... Seriously, how many blood bags am I going to be able to use before I end up getting killed? Probably not too many. Fuck. I'm gonna make sure that I'm going to the right spot. Okay. So if I just head this way, my game will work correctly and actually put the waypoint marker down. I'm gonna be heading to Baltoa airfield today. Hopefully find some people. Like I mentioned, the server owner, or maybe not the server owner, but one of the server admins had mentioned on one of my previous videos that I should try to stick more towards the coast for all the good action, so... That's what we're going to be doing, or at least trying to do. Should work out just fine. Maybe I should stop and eat real quick. But yeah, it should work out just fine. It's not bad. Eat a tuna and your blood starts to go up. But we might do like a little tour along the coastline, starting at Baltoa, working over towards Cherno, Electro, so on and so forth. So we'll do like a, like I said, a little tour of the coastline and see what we can come up with. It'd be interesting to see how much PvP we could get into. I mean, I think right now there's like 20-something people on here. It's not exactly like the best time, but who knows? We could come across somebody. At Baltoa, I think my chances are probably going to be at, higher at Baltoa and Electro and Cherno. I think like the further northeast along the coast I would get, chances of running into people would probably be slightly slim to none. Because I can't remember if there's like a spawn select screen when you first spawn in. Or when you respawn, either or, I guess. But I can't remember if you get a spawn select screen. If you do, I'm sure that people... Oh, fuck. Where's that zombie at? I heard him. He's fucking behind me. What the hell? Fuck. What was I just talking about? Oh yeah, the spawn select thing. I imagine most people would probably spawn in the south, along the coast, somewhere. Most people. I don't have a pistol or anything I can take that fucking zombie out with. It's kind of annoying because, since TDR... I know it's not Vanilla Plus, it's Overpock, but since TDR has come back up, we've been getting on there trying to get some footage together for some new Overpock videos. And I remember the zombies being a little less aggressive before the new Epoch update came up. Can one of you guys confirm whether or not they got more aggressive? Because it certainly seems like they did. I know the Epoch is not part of this mod, but they seem to be a bit more aggressive in Epoch Overpock. Come with me, zombie. Come with me. Patches, that's what I'm gonna name this zombie, Patches. Because of the patches on his leg. You know what I should do? Even though I know it's gonna fuck me up. Somebody commented on this the other day. And they were just like, hey man, why don't you just put your hatchet on your back? I can't remember if it was a Vanilla Plus or... I think it was a Vanilla Plus. But yeah, he was just like, why don't you just put your hatchet on your back? Like, there are certain things that I know, like I know how to do them in the game and everything, but I just often overlook them because, I don't know, I'm either simple-minded or just inebriated just the right way to not give a shit. Yeah, I worded that right. Yeah, there's definitely gunshots over here. This is going to be good, hopefully. I heard a few just a few minutes ago. They were a lot more off in the distance, but then again, I was further away, so... Yeah, let's get to the top of this hill and see what we got. I don't know if I'll need to go to the top of the hill. I mean, I will anyway, but... How far out can I get with this? Okay. Standard sniper rifle length, I suppose. Oh yeah, I seen him running way out there. He's in Baltoa.
Come on. Oh yeah, there's definitely someone down there. Where is he? I venture to say that he's probably in the barracks. The zombie is kind of close to that barracks building over there. Where is this going on at? Firehouse? Okay. There's a zombie in the firehouse. There's a few zombies in the firehouse. It's probably where our player is. Alright, let's get it a little bit more towards that part of the airfield right there. It's about 400 meters away. I just saw a zombie run out of the house. Where's that zombie running to? What the hell is going on here? Oh, okay, I see him, I see him. Jesus. Fuck, I only tagged him. There we go. Headshot, baby. Oh, wait. There we go. Alright, well, my cover's blown now. I had to get the fuck out of here because those shots were loud as hell. Might want to fall back a little north and then probably head over to Cherno. God, I really want to know where this other guy is, though. Took three fucking shots to kill that guy, too. Where is this guy? Oh, I think I just saw somebody on a bike. No, that's a zombie. Oh, maybe the zombie will give away the player position. Is he on the school? Is he in the construction site? Like, where is this guy? This is very concerning to me that I don't know. I mean, he's probably in the hangars or on the other side of these trees. He stopped shooting. Nope. Alright, well, I got zombies over here on the hill with me now. And I do not want them to give away my position, so I'm just going to make the smart play and head over to Cherno. Because, I mean, honestly, there was the guy that I killed, and then this other guy firing a gun, and then maybe one other guy. There are zombies over there at that construction site. God, I really wish I knew where that guy was. But, yeah, I'm gonna make the smart play. Because, like I said, there were some zombies giving away my position. And, just go ahead and head over to Cherno. Make sure there's no other... no other spots that I could possibly see this player. Yeah, fuck it. I'll just go to Cherno.